All human beings are made in the image of God. After he made the animals, the Lord created the first man and woman, setting them apart by making them in his image and giving them dominion over the animals. Though marred by Adam's sin, every human being, both male and female, from the moment of fertilization is made in God's image, regardless of one's level of development, physical or mental ability, ethnicity, or age. All human life is precious because we are made in God's image.